Can you say something to me? Just so I know you're working. I'll probably knock the settings up, Carrie Angel. Oh, I can't hear you now. Is there anybody in this room with us? I thought that said Anne, but you didn't sound much like an Anne. Is there a man in the room? That's it, Beth. You got a message for Beth? Something interfering. Have you gone? Out? Are you calling time? Is it time to go? What's that noise? What is that? What's the noise? What are you making a noise of? Out? I think you've been called time. Should we go in there with the cellar? Train. Did you work on the railways? Is there a colliery near here? Is there a pit near here? I don't know what you're trying to say. Is it Morse code?
two.
Two? Two what?
Playing what?
Game.
Chins?
Yeah.
It's just said chins. Is it a colliery? Did you work at the pit? Did you die down the pit? Pittman. You're not Norman, are you? Is it Norman the Pittman's painter? Did you use the paint? Were you an artist? Did you go to the Settlement Theatre? Did you used to come in here for a pint? A few? I bet you did. I'd have come in for a few, I wouldn't have come in for just a pint. Out. Definitely wants us to call time, doesn't he? We don't want to outstay our welcome. Do you want us to go in that other cellar? Well, I wasn't going to say it. Turned off now. Oh, all right. I'll take the hint. Oh, take some insults, me, don't I?